Hey, everybody! Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. 14 Bowman draft number 5. Cubs going random style to the break. Come this way. Random numbers 5. What's up, LA Kings fan? How you doing this evening? All right. Somebody went balls deep in this, so. The basketball mixer is relatively new, dude, but I mean 23 as of right now. 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, Cubs going to Kate Acey. They are still available. They are still available, and I can drop you that link. Fix it a little bit. Any more viewable before I start going all balls crazy? It does appear so. It does appear so. No, I mean, he got what he wanted, I think, and that was it. All right, it's going to take a little bit. Okay, so give me one. Give me un memento. Where's the fun in that, a rising star? Well, listen, anybody else knows who they have, so I'm just gonna keep the space. Hobby edition of Bowman. There's only a couple of packs here. A couple of hundred. But while we wait, only 8 left in Spectra. Warriors still shockingly available. If you don't want your gold Steph Curry, who's probably, is going to win. They're going to win the national. They're going to win the national championship this year. They win an NBA title this year. You know, then don't get them. If you want, a gold Steph Curry from a beautiful, beautiful product, then go ahead and grab them. That's yours. Thank you, LA Kings fan. Then 16 draft jumbo number 20. Only 20 left. That one is going like what some refer to as wildfire. Me being one of them. C 17 left in 2016, Bowman's best. That's brand new. 17 left in that limited football number two that is still hanging on. Still hanging on. And limited is so nice. Limited is so nice. I mean, especially the football version this year. That's what makes it so, like, surprising that it's, like, struggling to fill. I don't understand how. And you're going to get a Troy Brown from it, Airhead. A full case, 15 boxes. There's bound to be a Troy Brown in it. Bound to be. KG Fowler, that's, I mean, okay. No, I mean, we're filling like three spots a day as of right now. So it's, I mean, no, next week. Next week, probably. Or at some point, I'll just say, like, I'm opening it in the next X amount of minutes. If you want something in it, buy it. Otherwise, I'm just going to take all the teams and we're just going to, you know, do whatever. I got to tell you, it's been a little bit since I opened the 14 draft. It has been a little bit. This is what I started on. It was a draft. I know many hate it. I'm not even a baseball fan, but I like Bowman. There's such potential. Such potential. In case you thought you could help me out, I'll grab you a quick squad and we take it down to 16. Get it halfway. Listen, I mean, if we can keep numbers in the room after we get done with this, I auction off some teams. How about that? We'll auction some teams off of it just for why the hell not. Oh, it has been a long time since I've seen you, my friend. A very long time since I've seen you. Lewis Brinson refractor. Refractor's unnumbered in Bowman 14 drafts. Gatewood, Silver Ice. JD Davis refractor. Hey, these things, I random those off at the end. Tim Anderson refractor, die cut Tyler Danish. Go through all those at the end. Nobody particularly cares. Fallen check refractor. Let's be real. We're looking for color. We're looking for autos here. Nick Williams refractor. Jose Berrios. Silver ice. Blue. Come on. Ink. Give it to me. Nope. I will give you an Alex Vertigo for the Dodgers. 275 out of 399 on those blues. Matt Raley refractor. Chris Bryant refractor. Probably worth a sleeve. Nick Wells refractor. Waited to the very last card. Chicago Cubs. Carson Sands. Autograph. And I'll tell you what. Let me go ahead and start boxes now. Because this is going to get... It's going to get real. This is going to get real in a hurry. Now we'll keep those... Paper. It's gonna get dirty, Airhead. This is true because there's a lot of cards and not that much space. Yeah, see, this is where I need, like, the Ebony and Ivory, Uncle JJ, pack stacking hobbies. Do you even know how long it took me to learn to do open the packs the fast way? Any idea? Ooh, what'd they do to you? Gelfman, for the longest time, was trying to teach me, like, how to do it. Like, he'd pop them open. And it was just not ever pulling clean for me. Until I found out he's left-handed. So he was doing them this way instead of this way. And it doesn't work if you're right-handed the other way. Raul Mondesi refractor. Grant Holmes refractor. Hey, Indians. Black refractor. 17 out of 35. Grant Hocken. Oh, that's dirty. I do like the black refractors. It's his first Bowman. 61st overall pick. I'm going to just assume that he is just doing amazing. It wasn't even an auction. Well, this is 14, not 15. 15, the blacks are Asia exclusive. Winker, refractor. Michael Sederoth, 115 out of 150, red ice. for the Minnesota Twins. Ryan Ripken refractor. Jordan Foley refractor. Cole Stewart silver ice. The silver ice is like, there's a 1-1 silver ice that looks way too much. Nick Howard, unauto black refractor to 75. Medeiros refractor. Dude, how does he have, like, a decent enough feedback on eBay to even sell stuff? Moran refractor. Matt Chapman, silver ice for the A's. Justice Sheffield refractor. I don't know. Make sure you didn't get hacked, Airhead. Maybe you had gotten hacked and somebody has stolen your money. That's a lot. Oh no. 6 years? 7 years, maybe? Statement, but you're probably right. I mean, why accept it though? Like, if you're not happy about it, then just don't want to sell it. I mean, probably like you wait until it shows up again for sale on eBay in about a week. Blackburn refractor. Gavin Lavallier. Silver ice. Blue. Aforementioned Gavin Lavallier. 356 out of 399. Blue refractor. Jackson Reitz. Refractor. Ramsey refractor. Freeland silver ice. Dylan Davis refractor. Giants. No, Steven, I had to do some unpleasant things to even get a hold of this one. I'm trying to get a hold of some more in the future, but this very second, no. Tapia, refractor, Rockies. Luplo Refractor Pirates. For the Miami Marlins, who hopefully have a new owner in the very, very, very near future, Blake Anderson. First Bowman auto. Josh Hart, refractor. Jake Reed, sky blue to $3.99. Kate Acey's got most of them. KG Fowler, Sabatka, refractor. I just got tired of the talk. I mean, if there is a particular card that you are interested in, like, I'll let you know who owns it. Or, yeah, who owns it, but. So many. Any closer to the 13-14 Spectra or the draft jumbo number 20? That's 2016. That's what we're more familiar with. It's still been doing some pretty nice things. Fond of the 16 draft. Not gonna lie to you about it, I am. The Rangers and Best, that I have to look at later. Because I got to pull a report for that, O-Rock. Oh, you took them! Oh! Thank you, O-Rock. Thank you. I'm going to quit pretending to read the chat all together and just do what I do. I saw the who has what. And then took the Rangers as I was, like, glancing at the chat. It's on me for being an idiot. McCullers refractor. Dozier. Silver Ice. Schwarber! Oh, why couldn't it have been fancier? It is Trey Ball. It is 18 out of 25. It's orange. It's non-autographed. It makes me sad. It makes me very sad. Brigman refractor. Cards are sticking together a little bit. Rhodes refractor. Jackson Reed, Silver Ice. Twine refractor. 2014. O-Rock, 2014. Herrera refractor. Sparks refractor. Kansas City Royals, Chase Vallet, refractor, autograph. Valot, as some may say. Not all, but some. Nick Gordon refractor. It's not terrible. Tapia, sky blue paper. Conforto refractor. Is that even still pulling down any kind of coin? The Conforto refractors versus Bowman's. There, I sleeve it until I know better. Let's see. We've only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 8 boxes left. Only 8 boxes left. Well, yeah, I mean, the rookie autos for sure. I'm just wondering if, like, a straight refractor is worth anything. All right, I'm not really getting the heat that I want, so I'm going to mix this up a little bit. I may just go ahead and pack stack the rest of it. See if that changes up, like, some mojo kind of business. Where are we in all the other stuff? Anybody want to tell me? Bowman's best. Are we, what, like 16 in that? 15, maybe? 14 if all is magically going well. Limited. Hopefully it's 16 halfway through. Maybe less. Draft jumbo. Maybe 14, 11. Spectra, just go ahead and say Spectra's full, probably. Right. All right, so limited is down one. Limited is down one. At least. It is halfway. It's only taking a little bit, but we are there. We are halfway there. That's all that matters. All that matters is that it is getting done. You know what I'm saying? This will get us down to half a case. How much further I want to go, I don't know. Why it's only 7 cards per thing, I don't know about that either. Because it seems like a really, really tiny amount. Seems like an unnecessarily small amount of cards. You know what I'm saying? Clock giveaway thing still stands. We got less than 3 hours. You can buy anything in the store, you got a chance to get yourself a random team spot and a baseball mixer random team break. That could turn into the single best card that you've ever hit in your entire life. It very well could. You get one spot, you got one entry. You get two spots, you get two entries. Three. 3, 4, 4, five, I'm going to give you five entries. You buy five spots. That kind of dude. Mixer's down to nine. Well, I mean, it was okay. The six is included in that. So, I mean, nine and the six giveaways are already included. But, I mean, hell, it's getting close. It's getting close. Let's take this one. MCB, are you 100% fixed up from your food poisoning business? And are you still dreaming about the Topps party that you went to? And was meeting the Gelfman the greatest thing that's ever happened to you in your life? And why are the answers to all of those things yes? I can't remember some of the middle questions. Are y'all better? The answer should be yes. He was everything you expected, right? Everything you had come to believe could be possible. I am opening packs like I am a professional. Because I am. Because I am. Right, at this point, I'm just going to do it all. How many people we got going to the Chicago National this year? Anybody started making plans or even started thinking about whether they want to hit it up to get many, many beautiful cards? That is bold, Rizzo. Listen, I mean, what's that thing, you know, go big or go home. It's not the thing I'm thinking about, but why not? Yeah, like every year, I'm trying to get out of it. Because, number one, don't want to go. And number two, I don't want to go. Although, well, I guess this year might be a little bit different since it'll just be like me, the Bates, and the Moses. No Gary Bear this time. And we did get those epic Star Wars Topps cards made. Prize possession. What now, JGM? It's so much work. So much work and so stressful. And, like, I don't party anymore. So that's just, like, by itself, like, a whole downer. Oh, no, yeah, they'd be there, too. I only really think about, like, the Miami crew when, like, when we're going up there. But, yeah, I mean, they'd be there, too. That's the only thing. I mean, I do like the Jaspies. Like, me and me and Nick and why can't I think of his name? Who's their breaker? I might be having a stroke right now. Joe, good God. Thank you, KG Fowler. Yeah, well, I mean, Joe and I roomed together at the Atlantic City convention and had just an excellent time. Because we both kind of, you know, focused on getting a job done more than, you know, hitting the various casinos and whatnot. Although this next year he may be a it was like a four-night stand. I mean, we were lovers for 4 or 5 nights. Exactly. And I was just watching him like earlier. I never watch Breakers if I'm not watching myself while I'm doing this business. And it was not coming to me. Ace Rip, I mean, this is, this is something that you're saying. I can neither confirm nor deny. What? Is that a fat one? Hey, there's a fat card. They a fat card. Has anybody been on Razzers? Like, anybody do that like in their off time? Yeah, I'm an a-hole. I'm an a-hole too. A-hole. Okay, so I guess I should not be teasing around with my static image kind of business. Because it's just weirding people out and scaring them. Alright, it's all open. It's all open. Alright, let's grab a sip of water. See what we got. Gallo refractor. Lorenzen silver ice. A blue Ryan Castellani for the Rockies. A Chase Ballot refractor. You don't go there. Wait, did somebody? Did that happen? Dude, Gulf was here earlier. Gulf's always here. I told somebody February? I gotta be honest, I don't recall that. Trevor Story refractor. Brent Honeywell, Silver Ice. Well, you know, I mean, I know that I have, like, basically just fallen off the face of the earth since Grayson Griner, refractor. Since I'm not getting blowed up by anybody. You know, there's nobody trashing me because I'm not worth trashing right now. I gotta fix that. I gotta bring the energy back up. Mac Williamson refractor. I gotta build it up. I gotta blow it up. Hey, Boston, Massachusetts, I'm not interested in whatever you're trying to sell me. Brah. Trace Lore, refractor. Atlanta Braves, Garrett, falling check. Man, hobby is a kind of rough mistress. Lorenzen refractor, die cut Ziomek, Sederoth refractor. Man, Tom Brady. Ugh. I read the letter that bastard wrote about Jason Taylor, like to the Hall of Fame committee. Stupid Tom Brady being all like loving towards the Dolphins, or at least towards Jason Taylor. They never found it. They never found the jersey. Eloy Jimenez refractor. Austin Meadows Silver Ice. Blue Brian Shales for the Marlins. Imhoff. Refractor. Because I'm pretty sure if it was anybody, it was that Kevin Hogan who stole it. He got shifty. That's why they kicked him out of Miami. It wasn't because he couldn't catch everything that was thrown to him or always be open. It's because he was shifty. Sweetheart. Refractor. Flaherty Silver Ice. Gomer Refractor. Damn. Feliz refractor. Cody Reed refractor. Oh, there it is. That's the one that we're looking for, oddly enough. The Kyle Schwarber first Bowman. I mean, it is base, but it is still a Kyle Schwarber. Bowman. And it looks gradable even. I think that thing went 9.5. 9.5/10. Drury. Gatewood Blue. Cosart Refractor. Uh, 2014 Bowman Draft. Johnny, that is what I am opening. Pat Padlo Refractor. Trevor Story Silver Ice. A green Tyler Danish. 2/150 for the White Sox. A Hoffman Refractor. What are you opening, Johnny? What are you opening? Gotta be something. Fetty Wap Refractor. And the aforementioned Fetty Wap. Blue Refractor Autograph. 113/150. Eric Fed Nationals. Homeboy doing anything good with his deal, hopefully. 18th overall pick. Gonna hope so. Yeah, dude, I saw that. I don't blame him, honestly. I don't blame him. I mean, why get all up in that S show? Just stay home, hang out, wait for the phone call. Alfar, you can use your own bathroom. I mean, that's the biggest thing to me. Like, you gotta pee, all of a sudden you gotta walk through, like, the entire room, you gotta wait for somebody. At home, you got your own bathroom. Sederoth, Silver Ice. Chavez Refractor. That's what I'm talking about, man. Braxton Davidson. Why are you cards sticking together all of a sudden? Refractor. Red Ice, Cole Stewart, Refractor, upcoming for the Lance McCullers of the Astros. 66/150. DJ Peterson, Refractor. Aaron Brown, Blue Paper. Yeah, but I'm telling, dude, I think it's more just the hassle of, like, you know, flying to, where is it? Where are they having it this year? Do they move it again? Nets and B-ball. TB. You the man. We can break that thing tonight. We're going to break it, and it is going to be good. Gonzalez Refractor. Padlo Silver Ice. Reese Hoskins. 13/150 green refractor. Morales Refractor for the Cardinals. We gonna break that one, Spectra, and then, I mean, listen, best is at 6, best is under 17, limited's under 17, drafts under 20. We getting close for all of this stuff. O'Brien Refractor. We got all night to get down and dirty breaking some stuff. So we might as well get, in fact, down and dirty and do it. Morgan Refractor Mariners. Atlanta Bravos. Braxton Davidson. Old Brax D. That's the one thing, like, I wish that had I known, you know. 89/99 Bowman Initiation. Fatty for the Schwarber. I would have gone back and told myself, man, start punting. When you're a kid, start punting. Not even field goals. Don't even mess with no field goals. Punter. If you shank a punt, people are going to be upset for a quick minute, but they're going to get over it. You miss a field goal, they're going to be egging your house kind of deal. And that's good money in punting. You do that till you're old. Montgomery refractor. Silver ice. Anton. Reds. CJ Edwards blue refractor. Vertigo refractor. Martin refractor Rangers. These numbers? No, but it's like a pro. Well, it is. Yeah, 36 out of 99. Montas. It's like a shimmery die cut. It's a nice looking card. The Bowman Scouts Breakouts variant. Nola refractor. Aaron Nola, that is. Up. Get this one. Alright, four more. And then we're going to do some partying after that. I think there's no reason not to. Because we're going to be down very close on a lot of things. We already are. We haven't said we're going to get to. We already are. Chapman refractor. What are redemptions? Hey, it's a nice one for the Phillies. Bowman Chrome draft pick autograph refractor of Aaron Nola. That's a good card. A Nola refractor and a Schwarber in this case so far. So far, Frazier refractor. Sager silver ice. Dozier black refractor to 75. Anton refractor. I mean, like I said, Aiden Smith, I mean, the Schwarber earlier, the Aaron Nola refractor now. Beyond that, nothing, I mean, nothing crazy. Flaherty refractor. Schwarber's a good card. I mean, I would like it to have been colored or refractored in some fashion. Giolito. I was just on like Reddit today and somebody opened up a draft and was like, oh, I hit a Schwarber. They're very happy with themselves. As I would have been too. Dozier refractor. Purple ice. Josh Hader. That's a 9 out of 99. Gatewood refractor. Berrios refractor. Dakar silver ice. I mean, dudes, you know, now I can't remember who it was, but I heard him on an interview with Dan Le Batard, and he sounded exactly like somebody. Hang on, I swear I think I texted somebody this thing. Oh, Schwarber to me sounds exactly like Hank from Breaking Bad. When I heard him on an interview, I would have sworn that it was Hank from Breaking Bad. The bald guy. Brad Graves refractor. Hey, Grant Holmes, Dodgers. Has anybody else heard a review or heard an interview with the Schwarbster? Does he shop in the Husky section at Sears? Or is he doing well enough he can just like custom get his stuff? Travis Dimitri refractor. Aforementioned Travis Silver Ice. Hey, blue Carlos Correa. 21 out of 399. Honeywell refractor. I'm telling you, listen to it somewhere. Brett Graves Silver Ice. Just like Hank. Just like Hank. Dakar refractor. Sager refractor. Well, dude, I mean, if you're going to be a catcher and, you know, a cleanup type hitter, you're going to have to be... You gotta have a little girth on you. Hoskins, refractor. Hey, blue paper. 340 out of 399 for the Chris Bryant. It's huge. It's huge. Make some dollars out of that. Freeland refractor. Dude, why didn't you sign him to like some kind of contract, Johnny? Was he not good enough back then to just be like, listen, I'm gonna be like your man, like your lifetime manager? Schwartz. Like anybody else, you know, tries to come at you, like, I got you. But you know, they're gonna just try and screw you. Let me help you out. Yeah. Next thing you know, you've got him down here breaking with me in an empty office in a weird place in Miami. Man, Chris ain't have anything to do with me anymore, dude. I mean, and it's kind of bullcrap. Like, I helped him out with a lot of his school papers. Torrens, refractor. Everybody says he's a nice guy, but Mac Williamson, Silver Eyes. He ain't have nothing to do with me right now. Brent Honeywell, blue refractor. Gonzalez, refractor. I keep leaving him messages, calling him up, calling his work, calling his mom, you know, being like, hey, you know, I'm the guy that typed up some of his papers, you know, when he asked, you know, what's up with him, how's he doing, and she just keeps hanging up on me, and I call back, and then, you know, they disconnect me. David Dahl refractor. Griner Silver Ice. Marcus Williams refractor. Dan Robertson refractor. Ronnie Williams refractor, who does not even have autographs in this. Stupid Ronnie Williams. Brewers. Cody. Autograph. Yeah, Johnny, what good does that do us now, though? I mean, you know, where am I getting the hookup for, you know, an autographed World Series jersey for free because you and him are friends? Just steel refractor. Nick Longhi, die cut. It's a problem with baseball, isn't it? I mean, you know, some you can kind of tell, like, maybe have, like, potential, but even potential doesn't take you all the way. Derek Fisher, die cut. Uh-oh. This is a hot pack? We get a hottie McHot Hot here? Well, first of all, we got an 18 out of 25 Brian Gonzalez Silver Ois. Then we're going to go hot pack style. Black Wave, unnumbered Grant Holmes. Black Wave, Ryan Castellani. Black Wave, Kyle Crick. Black Wave, Alex Jackson. Gucci, well, I mean, maybe you become a scout then. Because your senses were in fact correct. Gallo, Silver Ice. Liner to Shields, Blue Refractor. Zimmer Refractor. And I hope you know I'm only busting your balls with all the, you know, I want a World Series jersey, signed jersey from you because you knew him kind of deal. Devin Travis. Trace Lohr, Silver Ice. Gold? Should be ink. It should be ink where it is. No, it's not. Hunter Renfro, the Padres, gold refractor, 24 out of 50. Shales refractor. Oliver refractor. Osuna refractor. Hang on, don't mess that up. Don't flippity flop that. Bead refractor. Imhoff. Phillies autograph. First bummer. Jake Thompson refractor. Josh Hart blue paper. And that's it. Yeah, man. Juice before they knew what juicing was. Get you all that that carrot, that spinach, you know, like before people knew what kale was, start getting some of that kale in your juice. Zang, you'd have been swole. You'd been for real swole. All right, I'm going to recap the autographs. I'm going to random off those dual card things. Yeah, celery's where it's at, man. I am a celery and carrot fan. I'm super down with it. As I go eating a bag of candy. All right, these cards, we're just going to go like top and bottom. Even is top, odd is bottom. Number one, it's odd, is going to go to all the bottom teams. Nobody's super interested in that, but all right. And thank you very much. We'll get this right out too.